personal portals are open to receive God's prosperity and abundance. My personal portals are open to release God's prosperity and abundance as it flows through me. The power of God is working in me and supplying abundance on a daily basis. I receive the abundance of heavenly manna that is being supplied to me. I keep an attitude of gratitude so that an abundance of thanksgiving will continually flow through my thoughts. Whatever flows through me begins manifesting around me. God's abundant divine supply fills my spirit to overflowing. Abundance flows through me, therefore, abundance is manifesting around me. My words in line with God's words attract angels of abundance. My actions in line with God's actions activate angels of abundance. I am blessed with an abundance of prosperity in every way. The windows of heaven are opened in my life to pour out overflowing abundance. I stand within God's showers of blessing. I attract abundance because I attract heaven's attention. I am focused on Jesus Christ and His abundant kingdom filled with life and goodness. I am powerful because the power of God resides within me. As a child of God, prosperity belongs to me, and I choose to enjoy it. As I live in the glory, my prophetic dreams manifest into reality. I believe in God's power to prosper me, and because I do, prosperity flows to me from all directions. Financial abundance overflows for me today through my thoughts, words, and deeds. I attract kingdom abundance. Everything I need is coming to me. God's divine plan for abundance will be revealed through my life as a witness and testimony to others. I flow in the blessings of abundance on a daily basis. I reflect the abundance of heavenly glory. I am more and more successful in all that I do. I am more and more rich in spirit, soul, and body. Thank you. my relationships flourish as God's abundant favor rests on me. Abundance goes before me and leaves a golden trail behind me. I live in harmony with the abundant rhythms of grace and glory. I trust in God's power that causes me to prosper. Abundance is filling my life with goodness. The spirit of abundance has reshaped the way I act and react to finances. Because I live in abundance, I always have more than enough supply. I manifest the abundant realities of heaven here on earth. God's spirit of abundance lives in me. I am a child of God. I am a child of abundance. God has given me the ability to succeed and prosper in all that I do. Abundance belongs to me. I have a miracle mindset which causes the miraculous flow of abundance to touch every area of my life. Through the Spirit, I manifest abundance into my life in every way. I am well supplied for, and I can well supply others because abundance overflows in my life. Abundance flows to me from many people, places, and atmospheres. I am abundantly blessed. I live in abundance. Everywhere I go, abundance surrounds me. I am seated with Christ in supernatural places of heavenly abundance. The abundance of heaven lives within me. I carry abundance, and I am able to release abundance to others. I always have whatever I need. As I step into God's visions, I discover the manifestation of His divine provisions. I attract success, and successful people are attracted to me. I am a child of God, and I am worthy of receiving abundance in every way. I am surrounded by a whirlwind of prosperity. The The spirit of abundance is working in me on a daily basis.